It's Eddie Bravo. Say hello, Eddie.
Hi, Fidel. They just gotta find at least 5 different places to chill. They got their spots and they rotate. They're not gonna stay in the same spot. They're just on a rotation of naps.
Motherfucker fucked up his brother and the other one, and then when I pulled them,
Missy, the brother. Oh shit!
That's Gray. That's Demi.
Hey.
That's Demi from The Exorcist.
Oh shit! Look at that one. You got some fucking little childrens here. Look at them. They're fucking beautiful, man. Look at them. You got these creatures just roaming. They're just roaming. Oh, and then we got one here, right here. Oh, shit, you can't see, but he's in the fucking closet. That's his chilling spot. Is that the only one that chills there? Is that the only one, or do they rotate on that spot?
No, that's his, but they're at war right now. Sissy's at war with Demi and Harry Wong, so she's been chilling in there. Fidel stuck up for her.
So she's the only one that gets to chill there?
Finny goes in there once in a while.
Yeah, because my two cats, they rotate on the chill spots.
Pet him. He'll talk to you. He's the best. This guy's a good man.
This is Fidel.
That's Fidel.
Aww.
That's Fidelito Carajo.
Fidel in the house.
Tougher than nails.
Look at you. You're gorgeous. Are you running shit? You're running shit, huh? You're the best looking one.
He's the underboss. He's just...
Enough, right? You're like, fuck that. You weren't even into it, were you?
No, he loves it.
Oh, you like it?
Yeah. That's my Fidelito.
Dude. Look at that beautiful mane. It's a character. Real little character, huh? You want some more? Look at that.
He's the real deal, though. He's a movie star, dog. Look at him.
Okay, I think we should get to the show.
Let's do this. That's right, Papa. Come on, let's do this video. Come on with Daddy. Want me to put my glasses on?
You ready to rock?
Want me to put my glasses on?
No, you don't need that shit. Let's do this. I want you to squint. All right? No. What the fuck's going on?
Ready?
It's been a while. You ready to do it again?
Ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's do this. Ready?
You might be rusty, man. It's been a while.
I ain't rusty. Ready?
You ain't rusty? You ready to go?
Yeah.
What are we talking about?
Just hit it.
Let's go.
Yo, fucko. Joey Carrada here with my main man, Fidelito, a.k.a. the underboss. I'm sitting here like Marlon Brando in 73. Pet the fucking cat in the afternoon. You know what I'm saying? You're asking, Joey, where the fuck you been? I've been losing money up the ass. I've been at yoga, cocksuckers. My obliques are making a comeback. You understand me? We're here. Where you going? We're here for UFC 126. We got some tremendous fights on the card. But listen, I'm trying to make you money. There's 2 things you could do to make money this weekend. You ready? You can either bet against Gabe Rudiger or bet it all on Jake fucking Ellensberger. I don't give a fuck who he's fighting. Whatever the guy, the Brazilian, he's 9-0, a submission master. Jake Ellensberger, steam is coming out of his ears. They fucking punked him. They gave him fucking John Fitch. Then they looked him straight in the eye and they go behind curtain number C. So he's fucking furious. Nobody's gotten that trick since they put fucking, what's his name? Eddie Sanchez against the fucking Russian. What's his name? Remember they put him in there to the wolves. He was at that guy in Gladiator. They just threw him in there. Eddie Sanchez against Krokop. Nobody's been pumped like that in years. You understand me? Dana, hard at work. I fucking love it. We got a great card here. John Jones against Ryan Bader. I love you, Ryan Bader. You're down there in Arizona hating Mexicans and the whole fucking deal. Let me tell you something. John Jones has been in New Mexico with my man Greg Jackson flipping motherfuckers over, throwing Clay Guido out of the fucking gym. You understand me? I'm going with John Jones. As far as my man Vito Belfort against Anderson Silva, listen, I've been with Anderson Silva since the beginning, since he lived in a fucking shack in Curitiba, you understand me? Since he was going to get fucking walked a mile for a gallon of milk, and Suarez was still fucking DJing up in Seattle. That's how long I've been here with these motherfuckers. And as far as I'm concerned, he's still a fucking champion. Chael Sonnen took it to him last fight. Where's Chael Sonnen now? Washing dishes at a halfway house in Oregon. Fuck you, cocksucker. Go twit somewhere else, bitch. As far as I'm concerned, I got locks for you. We're going with my man Anderson Silva. We're going with my man fucking John Bones Jones and bet the farm on Jake Ellenberger. Take your mother, sell her. I don't give a fuck. Bet the farm, cocksuckers. That's how we do it. You understand me? And for a bonus, go with Mike Pierce. As far as Rich Franklin and Forrest Whitaker, I ain't betting that fight. If somebody's going to end up crying, the other guy's going to end up running, fucking Forrest Griffin's going to be giving out books. I don't need this shit in my life. I want to see a fight, cocksucker. Stay black, Joey Coco Diaz, UFC 126, 10th Planet, I love you.